Hey guys, and welcome to CryPlay's Dark Ocean. This is a game made by, well, I don't know who this is made by, but hey, that's what the description's for, right? Right. I'm gonna hit the new game button now.
In the darkest of moments of life is when our true value is revealed. My name is Liz. I'm a marine engineer, and this is the ship I've designed. Tonight, an unknown disease has taken over the ship and its passengers. I don't know if I'm the only survivor. I think I'm alone. My only chance is escaping through the casino. I won't let them drag me to the dark ocean.
Hello, ship. I am Laura Croft? I am Laura Croft, alright. Well, I guess I gotta go to the casino and not get killed by the former ship tenants. And there are children playing with the light switches. Always. Space to aim. What? Hey! Hi! What the hell are you doing? Excuse me. I gotta... Shoot him! Oh, that... You missed? Good! You... Burninated him! Alright, good job. Flare gun. Oh! I gotta get them moist and then they will burn before me. Sweet! Alright. I gotta look out for... towelettes. And I can't get through there, probably. But to my knowledge, it doesn't seem like I can do any of the jumping abilities like I enjoy. What's going on? Oh no, the floor is falling down. I can't go to the casino through the managers. I've got to go through the pool first. I need to go to the elevator at the far end of the hall to get there. Okay. I'm gonna go downstairs and show... Oh, there's objectives. I like that. You are here. Exit important points. Exit the ship to the casino. Go to the swimming pool. Yes. Alright. Thank you. Well, can I have this? No. I can't have that. However, I can go downstairs. I should have noticed that, actually. Alright, I will go downstairs another way. Possibly through this way. Can I go through here? I have little hope. Hope has been restored. You really shouldn't go on elevators in the moment of crisis, but hey, they did it in Terminator and they got through that just fine. So it'll be alright. Okay. So what do we have here? Cabins. Oh, cool. Go. No. Alright. I need to find another way down. Can I just jump down there? I can do a barrel roll of sorts and not hurt myself, but hey, that's fun. Maybe I gotta go through here. And all will be well? What? Hey! Get away from me! Hello! Jesus, he has his own trumpeteers. Hey! Is this a beluga? Bastards! Unnecessary cutscene moment, but alright, take it. First aid kit, recover some health. Alright. I'm my own personal seizure machine. Wonderful. Alright. I can go through this hole in the wall. Can I have that hat?
Top scientists on the zombie virus that appeared 2 weeks ago. They released information saying that the symptoms to watch for are aggression, foaming from the mouth, deterioration of motor skills, and an unbelievable hunger. Be advised that if an infected becomes hostile, the only way to harm them is to shoot them in the head.
Thank you for that knowledge, Radio Man. Lady, I'm sorry. Can I have this hat now? No, I wanted to be fashionable. but maybe another time. Thanks. All right. Can I... No? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I can jump. Come on. Don't be afraid. Nice. You look great. Huh? What? Hello? Hi. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Hold. Hang on. Are you... I think I gotta get you moist. What are you doing? You can't sit on the couch. You don't know how to do that. Now you're just walking in there being ridiculous. It's like, hey, you want to play a game? I'm like, no! Here, take this. Yeah, see? I can't do it to you. I gotta slobber all over you. Oh, you want a kiss? I'm gonna go that way now. Actually, I need to plot out my directions. Ah, fuck it. Alright. Well, let's go find some... Oh, hey, toys! Hello. I'll just stand there while a man's following me. That's good. He was okay with it. Oh, look at that. A camera with flash. Okay. Ooh. I can flash them without taking my top off. Convenience at its finest. Alright, is he still... Hey! Flash! Haha, fool! Alright, hey, what's this? Pick. Whoa! Fuel! Hey, hold on. Hey, let me flash you! Let me... Thank you. Alright, I don't even know what that said. Stop it! Flash! Alright. Okay, go through here. Go. Alright, flash! Okay. Take the teddy bear! No, what did it say over here? Did it say go in here? Alright, exit. Damn, the door's locked. I'll have to find the key first. That's not the key at all. What the hell? I have a huge problem right now! Alright, that one is fuel though. Ow! Stop hurting me, please! Okay. Alright. Ugh, that monster dropped something that looks like a key. How do you know? Did you hear a tingle or something? Alright. I need to get this man coated in some kind of flammable fluids. This? Are you... Here. Nope. Okay. I have a big issue. I don't want this issue. Here! Jerk. Alright. Where's that? Where's the key? Alright, fine. Just go and think. Alright, cool, I somehow found it. Pot? No. Another one? Uh-oh. Okay. Don't worry, I'll stop hurting me! Okay. Hey, there's another heal thing. Okay. I'll just take this, please. Alright. Excuse me. Okay, go through here. No, I can't. I gotta go here? I'll do this. Actually, flush! Okay, not going here. Computers? No. Nope. What? That guy jumped! No! Excuse me! Stop it! Please! Please leave me alone! Please! Please! Come on! I'll give you stuff! I'll give you, like, chips! Do you like chips? I like chips. They better like chips. Can I somehow do something with this? Alright. Swimming pool! It'll take a while for the elevator to come down. This is ridiculous! Alright. Okay. Alright. I guess I gotta just rally him up over here and stuff and things. Hey, you guys like to talk about small talk? Here, what is Jell-O and edible? It's Jell-O. Okay, is the elevator here now? Yes. Okay, quick, go in! Oh, get away from me! Oh god, he just got put in with me. No! Oh, fuck. Oh, I must have killed him with my bare hands. Strong light kills. Alright. Oh, I thought that was a bouncing Betty. Trampoline. Trimbopoline. Oh, I am there. Alright. Jesus, you look like hell. The gate to the casino is on the other side of the pool, but the way there is swarmed with monsters. I need to find a way to scare the vampires away in order to reach the casino? Vampires? Those aren't vampires! Those don't look anything like vampires! You're ridiculous. Alright. Whoa! Okay, what the hell? You're like floating! Hang on. You know what? Fuck you. Alright, can I hit you with this? No, you're... God damn it, alright. How the hell do I deal with them when they're not coated in flammable liquids? Alright, fuck. I'll try downstairs first, I suppose. Can I close this? No. You? No. Alright. Is he still following? Probably. I don't fucking know. You? Yeah, yes. The elevator, it will take me to the... It needs to be activated first. Okay. I can do my laundry, because obviously it's very fucked up right now. Alright. The door needs external power to be opened. I can't open it. Well, you could if you had, like, Iron Man or Hulk abilities. You could be Iron Hulk, lady. That'd be cool. But you're not. Jerk. Alright, open you. Alright! What do we got? What's that? Is that a hose? There's a water sprinkler with fuel in it. Maybe... Oh, thank God! Alright, now I'll actually be able to do something! Alright. Where's my... Okay, I can... Oh, I feel so much better now. Hello. This seems to be the energy control panel of the pool room, but it looks like it's broken in the room something works. Damn, I can't fix it like this. I need a few tools. I'm sure there should be some hall shops in the warehouse down below. I have a new mission from the Colonel. Alright. Anything over here? Maybe. No. I cannot loot this and sell it at a pawn shop. I am actually on a boat, and there are no pawn shops on boats, to my knowledge. Alright. You! Asshole! You will be my first victim. Taste wet steel. Don't really think steel's involved in this situation, but alright. Come here. Come on. Actually, let me just run up to you really fast. Hello. You want some of this? Fuck you. All right. Hold on. All right. Now don't hold on. Fuck you. Thank you for burning. Why aren't you dead? Excuse me, I burned you. You should be dead now. That's the rules. Oh, thank you. I guess my fire is just not up to snuff anymore. However, I did vaporize you entirely, bone and all. Fucking awesome. Alright. Well, I gotta go find tools. And a shop? I don't even know. Check the map. Okay. Interesting. Do I go... this way? To that one elevator thing? Hey! These weren't here before. Hello. Fuel. Health. And... this stuff. Uh-oh. Bad guy. Hello. Hi. Hey. Hi. Hello. Hi. Take this. Alright, you took it. Did you like it? But, alright, take this. I hope you enjoy burning. Because I enjoy burnering. Burn. What is this? Captain Crunch? Fuel box with some fuel. Alright, so this is for my spray gun. Nice. Can I open you? Yeah, I can. Good. Alright. Be very, very careful. You're hunting hell. Alright. Don't let them smell your fear. It smells like old stale Cheetos. That's pretty gross. Hello? Hello? Let me save you! Open the door, fool! Well, there goes him. He was probably my first love. Let's go. Down. Below. Hello. What? Hello? Elevator? Flatten yourself on the floor! Oh, shoot. Alright, don't worry. He doesn't know we're here yet. Don't move. Okay, now he knows we're here. You moved a little bit. There you- oh, wow. Impressive. Stop that, though. You can burn now. You can stop being alive now. Please? Please? Hey! You're... Thank you. Oh, dear. All right. You're... Okay. I have a small pickle of a problem. All right. Damn it! Die! Good job. You became one with the table. You always wanted to do that. Silly.